What's up, everyone, for another Splatoon video. I believe there's stuff coming in that is new, so we'll check it out. Alright. Alright, we've got some update information to share. I love updates. More weapons are now available. Okay, the auto brush. I can't pronounce that, I'll just say the auto brush N. Okay. Yeah, we know we asked Sheldon, of course. One of this thing's I hope this thing's not expensive. Alright. Alright, let's see. Sorry, guys. Port Mascarol. It's been a while since I've been there. Such a long time. Alright. Pararama Pit. Not a bad place. On my last video, I showcased that. Okay, ranked battles. Kelp Dome. Flounder Heights, okay. Not too shabby. Alright, until next time, stay fresh. Alright. So in my last video, you guys, I showcased a new stage. So, it was a pretty good stage. I hope you guys liked the new stage that came. Alright, so we got a weapon that just got released. Alright. Ugh, kidding me? For that brush. Yes, I think you have what it takes to wield my auto brush N. Go on, give it a try. The auto brush N matches the auto brush in status, but features an all new sub and special setup. More specifically, it comes with the versatile Splat Bomb and Inkazooka for maximum of use. Brushes are a fun weapon type to use, so I use this setup to get the hang of using brushes. I'm totally bad at brushes. I can't even hit anybody with this thing, so I'll just pay up. And yes, because I gotta showcase it. Okay. Alright. Any other stuff? Yeah, what's the point? I own everything except for one here. Gosh, that's not too expensive, right? What is that? Zap Fish Satan Jacket. You know, I'll get it. It's alright, it's only 2900 coins, so no. Looks like I own everything now. What? Thought I had everything. What is this? Blue Sea Slugs. I never got this thing. Alright, fine, get it. The things I do for love, right? No, I guess I'm okay. Alright. Alright, let's go to the lobby. Is everything what I have is boosted, maybe? Let me check. Okay, no. But okay, well, not. They're almost complete. Auto glasses. Baseball jersey. Icy down boots. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Let's go to regular battle to showcase this weapon that just got released. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I can tell Japan's really popular with their Splatoon. That's why you see them play that all the time. All right. All right. Using the what? I'm trying to be a magician. Let's see what this thing do. Oh my goodness! Who knows? I'll bring this back again. Okay. My goal here is to see if I can splat anybody with this thing. Because last time I didn't splat anybody with this. I'm so bad at brushes, really bad. I need to practice brushes. See if I can splat somebody with this thing. That's what I want to try to do, is splat somebody with this. Okay. Okay, I got that person. For some reason, I don't know how. Alright. Okay. Are we totally beating them? You're kidding me! Okay, that one had a bubble. We gotta get away from it. Okay, more. They're coming. They're coming. My gosh, come on. Paint team, what's the matter with you? There we're just going straight to their base, which we don't want. It's set up. Alright. Okay, I spotted two people. That's not too bad, right? You guys like that, don't you? I don't know how we're winning. Every time I showcase a brush, I always lose and end up losing. So I don't know how we're winning here. It's just... Okay. Oh my gosh, come on. It's like glue right here. Okay. Are they even trying? Oh, they're controlling themselves now. We won anyway. Lucky Lady Luck is here though. Wow, that's just a surprise. Alright. Okay, speed, I guess I'll keep going because, you know, it was doing kinda good. I'm surprised I won that. I'm surprised the team did a good job on it. Alright. Let's keep going. Oh yeah, I love this stage. Hope I do good on it. This is the stage I showed in my last video. Alright. Let's do it. Alright, let's go down here. Yeah, the point of this, you have to keep pressing Z, R, so if you're not a fan of, you know, of keep pressing it, then don't even use this brush, don't even bother to use it. Whoa! Whoa, 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 that was like, bad boy style. comes with a bomb. Yeah, I know. It's probably saying, why am I using an ink brush? I'm showcasing it, buddy. I'm showcasing it. You think I'm a fan of this thing? And the ink brushes, I guess, are not so bad. I'm just not as good at them. They're just too weak to... They take a lot of hit. Oh my gosh, I didn't see that one there. Nice one, buddy, nice one. Alright. They're doing a good job. I hit by me with the ink brush. Alright. Man, I'm getting killed in the same areas that I've been killed at. Okay. How about you? Like I said, I don't think ink brushes are so bad, but I'm just not really good at them. Shoot people with this thing sometimes. Alright, thanks. Thanks. Oh, I really want to try that gun out, but I don't know how I want to unlock that gun yet. Well, it's the only gun I don't have, but I'm sure maybe level 40 I could get it. I hope so, but not even there yet. Oh man, it's too far away. I'm surprised how many covers I got from this brush. We lost. It's okay. Sometimes I think the cat makes me feel bad, you know? And that's... Wow, I'm surprised I came first on this brush. Alright. Why did I come first? That don't make no sense. I usually never first on brushes like that. Oh well. First serve, first go. Alright. Alright, same stage. I like that, leper shirt. Loving that leper shirt. Oh, let's go. Like I'm trying to do, I'm trying to boost up all my, gears. Then I'll deal with what goes with what. Oh man, I was gonna ride it, but I guess I can't, because them. Was that Naka? Oh, I splatted Naka. Whoa, that was a... Whoa. Probably got that set up. What the heck, man? What if that thing is strong? Oh, that's what it looks like. Okay. Got an idea what it looks like. Yeah, I escaped that. Nice shot anyway about that. I was able to escape. So he killed Will. Oh, deep one. Stuck on their goos, you know? What is with them with this auto, kill a whale thing? Come on, man. There's something new. Ain't like the kill a whale old for ya? Hit me anyway, that's a bad idea. What was I thinking? I wasn't thinking at all. I thought I was gonna get him from there. Alright. This guy's pretty clever, if it works. where to really go to. Got two people with this thing. Wow. Stop stabbing me, woman! This again, huh? Is I gonna be there? No? Nice try, though. Oh my gosh. Do a very good job here. Alright. Oh! This Naka's getting on my nerves. What's up with your brother? Picking on me or something? Good idea to pick on the newies, you know. I'm not a newie, but you know, it's not good to be picky. I'm losing again. I don't know what's up with this. Oh my gosh. Killer whale, perfect ending. Wow. Keeps using killer whale in the same area. What the heck? Killer whale somewhere else. Just because you use a killer whale and you think you're mighty. Okay, came in third, that's okay. Alright. Alright, we'll do maybe four more battles before we wrap up the video. Okay, of the auto brush N. I don't want to make this too long anyway, because I'm not really a fan of the brush, but I want to showcase it to you guys. It comes with splat bombs, so that's something good to make up, and it comes with the Inkazuka, which is good for hit people with far distance or high distance. So yeah. Not a bad weapon, just not a fan of the brush. Alright, yeah, I'm sorry team, I'm using a brush. Gotta use it. Showcase it's what I have to do. Okay. There now. Oh my gosh. Don't you have any idea to come close to me, buddy? We cover some of the yellows just so we get further, faster, I would say. Oh, that dumb. Oh, whatever. Whoa! It scared me. What the heck? Where'd you come from? It popped out of nowhere. Sneak behind you. It was just right there. What the heck? That creeped me up like that. Gosh. Brush sure dries up quick. He's picking on me. Oh, that's not really fair. That one had an advantage because there's some more yellows than pink. Oh man, we're gonna lose again. This is what happened, but me using a brush. Not so good at it, but see you there. Okay, I couldn't escape. I tried. Too many yellows surrounded. It's rigged. Somebody might have splatted red. Rigged splatted me. Got this person. He just threw away that splash ball. Like I was a garbage with it. I'm not a garbage, mister. If whoever's a garbage, that's you. Alright, well, I did my best. I don't know. I can't tell. It's all over the place. Okay, we won that. Alright. Alright, that's... guess is not bad. Perfect, okay. We'll go three more battles. Alright. That person that just came to level 1 already hit level 2. Congratulations. He's a newie. He just got his Splatoon. Splatoon is a very great game. I'm telling you, it's popular in Japan, though. It's popular in Japan. Look how many Japanese people are playing this Splatoon game. Okay, pork mackerel. You know, I haven't been to Blue Depot for a long time. I haven't been to that one for a long, long time. I forgot what that stage looks like. You guys haven't gone to the States for a long time, you forget what it looks like, you forget what it's like. And then we'll say, gosh, it's been a long time since I've been to that state, since summertime. That's what I feel like, it's been summer since I went to that one stage. This one's been summer too. I haven't been to this stage since summertime of 2015. Oh, is that good? Who's here? Somebody's there. Splatted Rig. Guess with a splat bomb. That's great. You really don't see that happen. Okay. ZR buttons, like, good exercise for your thumbs and fingers and all that. Alright. That didn't reach ya. What if it does reach you here? Okay. Villain didn't got affected. Get him! Run him over! There we go. Run him over. Great. Okay. Okay, they're going to our area, so I can't deal with them right now playing. Come on, get this guy. Gotcha. Alright. Like I said, I don't do very well with a brush, so I don't know how well I'm gonna do with them. Oh, there we go. Yeah, they're in our base, I guess. Let me take care of that. Are they in our base? What the heck? I see blue over there. Okay, now we're not really surrounding the other areas where we were doing great. Now we let them take control. Get out of here. I'm not the one that splat you, but I'm glad someone splatted that one. Well, we're really gaining control here. You got it. I'm gonna take the coverage point. Okay. Don't let me, if you get struck by an ink brush person, Okay, I believe we won that one. There we go. We won this one. Great, great. Came in third. Great, 62 experiment points earned. Let's do two more. Two more, and then we wrap up the video. Yeah, buddy. Da 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 da. Yeah, buddy. Alright. I'm telling you, a lot of Japanese playing this game. I'm telling you, Splatoon never gets old. Let's keep on going. Pork mackerel. We've been to the same stage. It's okay. Get my memory flashback. Alright, let's go. So far, so good. Scale the area. Scale. Just feel good about yourself, you know? Feel good about yourself. I don't care if I win or lose, though. I mean, I'm just having fun. This doesn't matter who's good at this game or not. This is all about fun and all that. Working as a team, and now they're over here already. That quick. Alright. Wow, they come here so quick. Oh, what is, maybe that thing was in the way, couldn't get it. Honestly, someone got it and went right through that. I don't understand. What's the point? Alright. Oh my gosh. They're taking control of us now. Oh my goodness, the orange team. The orange team. So many orange coverage here. About you. How do you not even know me over here? What are you trying to look up? I don't see anybody up there. I don't know how that guy lost focus and not see me. Whoa! Got this guy though. I'm surprised at that. I don't know how I got this guy. I thought you asked to get away from him, but no, got him. Take me to this guy. Take me to the guy. Infinity and beyond. Or, whoa, how do you get up here? Can anybody get me up here, I wonder? Oh yeah, okay, there's the question. Yeah, Gunner can get me up here. Alright, well, not a really good idea. I don't know, I was launched to there. Oh my gosh, okay. Why are you coming into our base, man? Get out of here. No transport. Oh my gosh, Kraken! Oh my gosh! Unexpected! Oh my goodness. And we won! A lot of wins in this, on this brush. I'm surprised! Last time I showcased a brush, it was so bad. Okay, I guess that's a good thing, right? Alright, we'll do one more. Win or lose. And we call it a video. I'm surprised we're getting a lot of wins, and I'm saying I'm so bad at this brush. I totally am, guys. I don't know what got me to be good. I don't know. I still think I'm bad at brushes. I don't know. When I say I'm bad, I'm good. And when I say I'm good, I'm bad, so... I don't have no idea what I'm talking about. Oh, that's... It's just a team. It's just a team. I'm just helping out the team. Oh, this is gonna be the last stage battle, and then we'll call it a video. Watch out for the blue team. We're up to no good. Blue against orange. We gotta go over there. Okay, I got sniped. Oh boy, I hate snipers. Sometimes I hate them because they're so despicable. I don't like snipers because they can snipe so far away. It's just... You have to be a very good sniper. Oh my gosh. Oh, someone got you. Alright. I'm doing my best, guys. They're just don't give me a hard time. Okay. More of these? Clowns? Two people I splatted. You could have got me with a seeker, but I died before you launched it, so... That's sort of a waste of a seeker. But he didn't know that. Okay. I think we're losing this time. That's alright. I win him, I lose him. I expect to win everything. Oh my gosh. He's probably using his ink strike, I guess. Alright, just instead of going just... Oh my gosh. Whoa! Got sniped. Got sniped by him. What's he doing? Is his Kraken go up? Alright. We're losing though, guys, if you want to know. Got this person, the one who hit me, got me, but, okay, well, I gave it all a shot, who knows, yeah, okay, we lost, unfortunately, we lost, so, I think I'll wrap up the video from here, so thank you for watching, oh my gosh, I came in last, that's just terrible to end the video like that, oh well, anyway, thank you for watching, guys, I could do one more. I'll do one more, guys. I'll do one more. I was gonna close it up, but we'll do one more, because I only had to win that one just to boost that up. Alright. Pork mackerel, okay. I have that hat. I have to check if I have that hat. I don't know what I do. Is this gonna be. Promise this is the last. Okay. Battle, guys. Promise you that. It's the last one. No! Go! Recover! Recover! Where'd she go? She was right here. Oh, she set me up! She set me up! What's your problem, woman? Set me up for that. Why? She set me up. She made me activate that ink bind thing. Gosh. I don't like people setting me up like that. Like she did. Let me get her. Okay. Get over here, woman. Hey, trap me in here. Come on! Okay. Oh, I can't get anybody up there. We got this one. The one with the cross. Alright, well, I'm spawning people, but just not as great as I thought it would. Alright, well, if I lose, I'm not gonna even try. I'm not gonna wait. Oh my gosh. I'm losing, okay, whatever. Ink bomb again? Come on, yo, stop setting me up for that. That's the second time I fell for that. Even when I get set up. Oh, we're losing. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a video, so I'm not gonna keep- oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna call it a video guys, so thank you for watching me showcasing this ink auto brush, and I know it's a letter, I just don't know how to pronounce it, it's French. So thank you for watching guys, came in third. I don't know what's gonna be on the next Splatoon video, hopefully another stage will be on the- They should be coming, another one should be coming soon, I hope. So yeah, thank you for watching. Me showcasing the auto brush and I guess there was good side of it and a bad side of it. I'm not really good at it, and good side, I guess I won like 4 times in a row, I guess. So I had a little more wins than a loss, so that's good. Let me talk to Judd. And then I ended up. So thank you for watching, guys. Peace out, Girl Scout. And I'll talk to you for more Splatoon after I talk to Judd. Let's see what he... Okay, 100. Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll talk to you for more Splatoon on the next video. Yeah, buddy. Bye.